how to prevent your eBay business from taking over your life. Once you begin a successful career selling on eBay, you might find that it is eating into your family time and generally taking over your life. So what can you do to prevent this? One of the main things you must learn to be successful in business is to delegate responsibility. If you're working in partnership with other people, make sure they take their fair share of the load. If they need to be trained, see that they get that. Then leave them alone to do the job. Remember, there are several great ways to do one job. Just because they do it a little differently than you do doesn't mean it won't be done well. Another thing you could do to ease the burden on yourself is to get a trading assistant. Trading assistants have experience for selling on eBay. They must meet certain criteria before they're eligible to become trading assistants, so you can be sure that they know how to handle your business successfully. They're not employed by eBay. They just use eBay to set up their own business, which is helping people like you sell their goods. And while they're not endorsed by eBay, eBay retains the right to remove their status if customers complain about their performance. Many trading assistants specialize in selling certain types of goods, and when you search the eBay directory for a suitable one, the main criteria will be distance. Trading assistants handle all the customer questions and problems, if any. They do the shipping and pay the fees. They will take their selling fees out of the profits before passing the money on to you. So you can see how having a trading assistant will lighten your load. To see which trading assistant would be most suitable for your needs, you can click on their profile and find out what they specialize in, what their fees and requirements are, what their feedback score is. A trading assistant will often pick up your goods, or you can drop it off to them if you prefer. If it does not sell, they'll return it to you or dispose of it in any way you would like. Some offer to donate it to your preferred charity. It's up to you to discuss all the terms and conditions pertaining to the sale with your trading assistant. Find out what they require and let them know what you require. If your communication is clear and you are upfront with all your needs, you should have no trouble. After all, they're in business to make money, the same as you are.